inyong lahat. Ayan. Dahil tayo po ngayon ay nagdiriwa ng ika-32 taong pagkakatatag ng Pentecostal Missionary Church of Christ in the Fort Watch dito po sa lokal ng Pasig. Kaya biyaya po ng Panginoon na ganito na po tayo kalaki ngayon. Sa kanan po ng buong pamunahan ng Maranatha Christian Academy of Pasig City sa pamunahan po ng ating Presbyter Cris Enriquez, sampung na mga guro at lahat tumubuo ng MCA Pasig ay aking kayong tinatanggap sa gabi ng Maranatha Christian Academy na pinamagatang Pamana ng Lahi. Ang bukutin nito ay ating ipagliliwa sa inyo pong mga sinabi. Ito na! Are you all excited? Are you ready? Yes! Sino po ang gusto ng marinig kung sino nag-wagi ngayong gabi? Okay! Ito na! The moment we've all been waiting for! Bukas na po pala, wala kayong klase, okay? Of course, you all deserve a kids-like rest. You all deserve a quits-like rest. After all of the sleepless nights, tama? Lalo-lalo na mga teachers, you all deserve a day of rest. Kaya bukas po, walang klase at MCA Pasig. Your class will resume on Tuesday. Okay. Ano ba yung stage? Ano yung sabi mo? Nakatingin kita, ate, ha? Teacher, let's say daw, paso. Okay, so now let's call on stage all of our judges, please. Your presence is so important on this stage, as well as teacher Ian, to assist us in awarding our winners. By the way, we have a special award for tonight. We'll be giving a special award. It's for the best in costume. Congratulations. Congratulations. For the best in costume, we have the kindergarten pupils. Congratulations. Now when you call us in, thank you.